In this video, we'll talk about Asset Exposure Graph within Tenable One Enterprise and Attack Path Analysis. To get started, head over to Discover. Asset Exposure Graph will show a path towards an asset from all other assets. Let's go ahead and build out a query. All we need is just a target. And let's choose a critical asset within our environment. We're going to choose one of my domain controllers and hit apply and search. We're now able to see that an asset with Windows 11 has cast credentials of administrator and that is an admin on this domain controller. We can see at the bottom we have 5 additional attack paths that we've already preloaded, but let's look for additional attack paths. While this data is loading, please note all this data was gathered from Tenable.ad and your Nessus sensors. So now we see an additional 32 paths. We can look and see that this one specifically was 16 different paths. We can also add another one that has a specific user account, and we can load that up. We are now able to see multiple attack paths via the asset exposure graph.